I thought it was depression. Turns out, it was America.